I'm Ceanne, and for today's On the Prowl, we're going to be asking people the question, are leggings pants? Are leggings pants?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
Well, are leggings pants?
Definitely, yeah.
Okay. What about you?
Yeah, I would say so, yeah.
No.
Depending how you use them.
No.
Yeah, definitely.
Yep.
I can't wear jeans. I don't like to shave and they'll rub up against my leg.
Because they don't really provide any warmth. Mm-hmm. They're just kind of like stylish things.
Okay. Because they're just comfortable.
Okay.
I mean, they're not tights and they're just...
Alright.
As long as they're not see-through, they're fine.
Okay. Good enough. Okay.
But I think they're just eye candy more so than actual pants.
Okay.
I don't think they do anything for you. They're too easy to tear. And I don't know how to wash.
Okay.
No.
Why? Are leggings pants?
No.
Not really.
Why?
Because they're spandex athletic wear. I don't consider them pants. Jeans and slacks and khakis are pants, but not leggings.
Okay.
I thought they were supposed to be used for like exercise.
I'd say they're a separate genre of pants, like shorts, but not pants.
I feel like they're like underpants, not pants.
Yeah.
Exactly.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I would say so.
I'd give it that.
Why?
You just call them leggings.
We call jeans.
Because those are.
Yeah.
It's the name of
they
a
cover
pants.
The same the amount as jeans.
Yeah.
No.
You wear them on your legs, therefore they're pants.
Yeah. Why do you guys say yes?
Because I don't know enough about it.
Yeah, you're a guy. I'm sure you don't care.
Because I don't shave my legs. I have to shave my legs.
Huh. All right. That was today's On the Prowl. What are your opinions about leggings? Comment below.